present arms.
Thank you, Superintendent Williams, Ms. Jacobs, and other guests, my friends down here from the Arkansas General Assembly, Senator Standards, Representative Brown, and others. What a great honor you've given me today to be able to come to this beautiful hall and talk on such an important day as Veterans Day. I often wonder who in that crowd of innocents going to put their hand up and swear their allegiance to the Constitution to protect it against all enemies, foreign and domestic. To you students, if you're thinking about it, good for you. The Bible reminds us that greater love hath no man than this, than to lay down his life for his friend. I think that's why Veterans Day is such a special day. We honor those of us who are willing to do anything, including risking our very lives, to ensure that the greatest nation the world has ever known to endure forever. Their incredible sense of duty and their sacrifice. Not just today, but every day. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you to our veterans who make America free. And God bless you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you. there's always a sacrifice that we sign up for. But I was always a lot more comfortable knowing that she had family with her. It made it so much easier. The holidays were especially hard. I had one in my garage that felt like Santa Claus, and I get a little less impressive. You can go into the room and Skype, but it's Christmas and you're not a fan of it, so it's difficult. My wife sent me drawings and pictures. It was really nice. Never ever disregard anything that you send to a service member. You have a concept of what the background of life looks like. And now I'm interested in military in a negative way, of course, because that I'm not interested. I'm here to tell you that I fight for God. I fight for freedom. And most importantly, I fight for my family.
When John is marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. He'll have no arms and legs again, hurrah, hurrah. The girls will giggle and the guys will dance, but poor old Johnny won't stand a chance. When Johnny comes marching home, when Johnny comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. He'll be running to the military again, hurrah, hurrah. He gambled the way, now he can't get it. He's lucky. So for that, so much more, I say thanks, Dad. Love you for that. And I know you're proud to be an American, and I am too.